so hungry for vanity empowerment. Now you're claiming to be the people government. Silver and gold had made your paradise, and no, you don't want to lose that paradise. Now you're claiming that you got a budget to meet, so you take away the food that the poor got to eat. Little children going undernourished, so those with money can flourish. When the half can have more, the poor needs will be ignored. When the half pay less, the poor will have to pay the rest. Seeker of vanity, creators of poverty. Seeker of gold, destroyers of soul. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of soul. You're so hungry for elected power, so you deceive the people to gain your power. Silver and gold have been your only aim. I know you don't want to lose your game. You know, claiming that you got a job to do. So you blame the poor for living off you. Little children turning into the victim. So those with money can abuse the system. And when the half need more, the poor needs will be ignored. When the rich pay less, the poor will have to pay the rest. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creator of poverty. Seeker of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyers of souls. Seekers of vanity, creator of poverty. Seeker of gold, destroyer of souls. Seekers of vanity, creators of poverty. Seekers of gold, destroyer of souls.